Even if Johnny was alive, he wouldn't represent Michael. Because Johnny understand, white people don't forget shit. Because the next brother Johnny Cochran would have represented would have got all OJ time. Double life for speeding? You bullshitting. Johnny, what's going on? I've been losing lately.